Yeah, now we are going to study. We are in Unit 12, Lesson 1, and I am teacher Adil Ahmed. Of course, let's go to our topic for today in a hurry. As you see here, I prepared many activities, and our lesson today is about a story of, very nice story, frankly, about some students were so ill in the state of Alaska in the United States of America. These pupils were in a need to a medicine. And of course, in such places, the weather in most cases is not okay. It's awful. And they cannot, helicopters or airplanes cannot go, especially in these days. It was in the beginning of the last century, the 20th century. So they thought of a way of to move the medicine to these ill who are about to die, frankly, students. So they used really heroes, the dogs, and we well know the story of these dogs while reading the whole story. But before, let's go now and see the first activity. We have, of course, some vocabulary which may help us to understand more. We are waiting until it loads, as you hear. But while it's loading, I'll tell you more about the story. The story is, as I told you, is about the students who cannot. Okay, the students who frankly cannot reach, they cannot find the cure. Anyhow, they use the dogs and there were many adventures. Okay, now I'll ask some participants to help me. Adil Mbarki, assalamu alaikum. Adil Mbarki.
Alaykum salam.
Look, Adil, look, my friend Adil. Here is, as you see here, we have some words. We are going to put the words together here and then we'll choose the suitable pictures before starting reading. This way may help us to fully understand the text with our teacher here in the Ta'lim Musa'anit or with the other teacher at school in Manasa.
Medicine.
Okay. Look here. Okay, we'll put them together. Then we are going to arrange them and find a way to back the words.
Medicine.
Medicine. Well, here is the word medicine. Of course, you know what's medicine.
Yeah.
Okay, what's medicine, my friend?
Medicine that you, if you're ill,
you can take medicine. Where can you get medicine?
On the hospital.
Or from the pharmacy. Okay, those students frankly needed medicine.
Expanse.
We'll see now. We'll see more words. Just
mushes.
Team, we'll check the other. No, it's not team.
Mushes.
Mushes, those people with dogs, you know? Mushers are people who are using dogs to move, with or to help them to go, especially in such, to walk on ice, frankly. Dogs in Alaska or in the area of bowls, it's very difficult to find who have car, but they use their ways which help them to go with the such a bad weather. It is a storm. Of course, we have a storm here, a bad snowstorm. Snowstorm, maybe it's like very big wind. And it's very cold wind. So it's called a storm. Okay. Husky dog, husky dogs, these are a kind of dogs which can move in a hurry, which can do a difficult jobs in such areas. It's a kind for a brand of dogs, or as we say, or yeah, a sort of dogs, if we can say, if you have the idea about dog. Cost, no, it's not the cost, yes, quality check. Here is a word, team. Team are a group of players, a group of people who are doing things together. Okay, Alaska, this is a place in the United States. Alaska, this is a state, very cold state. It's, I think it's beside Canada. And you can ask your social study teachers. Okay, this is coast. Coast, a very long beach on the sea. Blizzard, also a very cold wind with a very light snow.
Expand.
Disease. Like the coronavirus disease. Al-Iyazu Billah. Like the coronavirus disease.
Expanse.
Expanse means very, very big. Okay. Something like this. I try to do this in another way. I try to just change the I'll go again and change the settings of this exercise if I can, because the words disappears, and this I don't mean this. It happened with me. I should change it. Frankly, I don't take much attention to this. What is the pictures? No, matching words. Yes. This is what we studied, but we are going to do it in another way. We are going to see the cards now and words, and you are going to participate more. No? Yeah. Here is, we are going to edit the app, not to allow the words to go. Yeah, this is the only idea. See, now we are going to see the vocab word by word. Okay, we are going to see the vocab word by word, and we are going to match them. They are not going to be hidden now. Okay. Yes, who can help me? After we choose this first, we'll have Karam Isa Ghanayim. Karam, assalamu alaikum.
Yes, teacher.
Karam, try to help me, please, my friend.
Team.
Where is the word team, for example, or measures, or Allah? Choose anyone. What's this?
Team.
Team, yes. It's the word team. Team are a group of people, like football team, like hockey team. Okay, and we have team sports and individual sports, pair sports, and so on. Now we have team sport. In team sports, we have group of players doing things together. Okay, measures. What are measures? Look, measures. Do you see this picture, Karam?
Yes, yes.
What are they doing? What do you think they're doing? What are they doing here? They are moving on ice with dogs, so they are called mashers. Okay, my friend. Thank you, Karam. After Karam, we have Muhammad Abdul Aziz Al Fadli. Muhammad Abdul Aziz, salam alaikum. Muhammad Abdul Aziz. Muhammad Abdul Aziz Al Fadli, assalamu alaikum.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, Muhammad, my friend. Listen. Snowstorm. It's not the same. Snowstorm. Do you know
snowstorm?
a snowstorm, you know, it's very big, very big storm, which can pull even trees or things like this. I think it is.
Okay, so it's a... okay, yes, well, it is.
This is a snowstorm, maybe. Yeah, this is the snowstorm, as you see here. It's very big and it can even get trees out of it. After a snowstorm, we have, what's this?
Disease.
Disease, as the coronavirus disease. Disease, as the coronavirus disease. Okay, who can help me now? Disease. Disease. Yes, I'll check another one. Ali Sadiq, assalamu alaikum. Ali? Ali Sadiq?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Ali. We have very nice lesson today. Where is the weather? What's this? It's a coronavirus. Disease. A coronavirus?
Disease.
A coronavirus disease. So the word disease is like cholera, malaria, and coronavirus.
This is a germ.
Yeah, a germ also. A germ is a kind of disease, okay? Or cause germs cause diseases. Viruses cause diseases. When you have a virus, you are ill. You have a disease, okay, my friend? This is the idea. Thank you, Ali. A good boy, Ali. Abdullah Sma'in, assalamu alaikum, Abudi. Assalamu alaikum, my friend. Abdullah Sma'in. Abdullah Sma'in. Abdullah Sma'in. Abdullah, answer me. Abdullah, answer me, Abdullah, my friend. Answer me. Answer me, Abdullah. Abdullah, say yes, teacher. Abdul Aziz Al Utayshan, assalamu alaikum. Abdul Aziz Al Utayshan.
Walaikum assalam.
Okay, Abdul Aziz. Look, Abdul Aziz. What can you see here?
Husky dog.
Husky dogs. You know what are husky dogs?
From a snow.
Yeah, they are trained dog which can move on train, which can pull carry or sledges upon train or on train or on sorry on ice. They are trained to pull things on ice and they can run. And when we are going to read the lesson, we will see that some of these dogs or those dogs were or are really heroes. Okay, we'll know.
Okay.
Thank you.
Alaska.
Okay. You're welcome.
Okay. Anna, who's Anna? I think Al-Mufadda. Anna. Al-Mufadda. Al-Mufadda, assalamu alaikum. Al-Mufadda. Who is the one who says Anna? Anna, I don't know who's Anna. Abdul Mohsin Al-Nuwaisir. عبد المحسن النويسر عبد المحسن النويسر عبد المحسن النويسر
yeah
عبد المحسن very good look عبد المحسن look at this blizzard what do you see blizzard can you tell me what is a blizzard
رياح قوية
yeah It's some kind of wind which has, you know, drops of ice. And it's also strong, it's not weak. In these areas, especially in the area of Alaska or the North Pole and so on, okay? These are called blizzard. Okay, thank you.
Welcome.
Saad Al-Ghamdi, my friend, Saad Al-Ghamdi, assalamu alaikum. Saad Al-Ghamdi, Saad Al-Ghamdi, my friend. Saad Al-Ghamdi, where are you? Saad Al-Ghamdi, one of the best. Saad Al-Ghamdi.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, hello, Saad.
نعم سعد، أنا محمد الفضل السعد.
محمد الفضل my dear. Okay. Look محمد. Alaska. Where is Alaska living? Is Alaska in Saudi Arabia?
Alaska teacher. Alaska.
It is in the United States or in Yemen, Alaska?
What?
Is Alaska in the United States, Yemen, or Saudi Arabia, or Egypt? Where is Alaska?
Expanse.
I don't know. America.
In America. Very nice, Muhammad. Very nice. Okay. I love you, Muhammad. Alaska is in the United States. ومن قال لا أعرف فقد أفتى. Anyhow, you can ask your social teacher, and Alaska is in the United States of America. Okay, medicine. Okay.
Bye, teacher.
Bye-bye. Medicine bye. And Khalid Hassan Al-Amri, medicine. Khalid Al-Amri, medicine. Medicine.
Hello, my teacher.
Hello, you are a student. I love you so much, Khalid. Okay, medicine. What's this, Khalid?
Mean?
Medicine.
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 Medicine, okay? Medicine is like, as you see here, like pills, like things we drink for the sake of being good and well and healthy and so on. And we can buy medicine from the pharmacy, as I told you before. So the students in Alaska needed medicine, frankly, and we'll know, of course, more about this. Abdulaziz Dawood, when anyone please finishes talking with me, please switch off your microphone, if you don't mind. Abdulaziz Dawood, Abdulaziz Dawood, my friend.
Hello, my teacher.
Hello, Zizu. Okay. What's this? Listen. Coast.
Coast.
Coast Abdul Aziz is like a beach, a very long beach on the sea or the ocean, like the coast of the Arab Gulf or the coast of the Red Sea in Jeddah. Okay, this is coast. It's on the sea here, as you see. Okay?
Expanse.
Okay. This is the last word. So, my friend, now we have these words. We knew about them. And we really could have at least 20 words or 15 words or more than 15 words. You know, I don't count them. Okay? So, we have these words. Through pictures, we could explain them, and they, of course, will help you while you are studying, even with the other teacher at the school. Okay, now, my friend, what about going to another activity? We'll check now and see. Okay, I think we have time to have another activity. Okay, my darling. Here is, we have some questions and answers. I think so. Remember, just remember these questions. Remember, just put in mind these questions. Okay? How old was Tabu when he died? He was 16. Tabu. Tabu is a name of, it's not Tabu. Tabu is a name of a dog. This dog was really hero. Who helped or which helped, I'm sorry, which helped or that helped to move or in moving or in carrying the medicine or the medicine, sorry, the medicine from people in the in Washington, I think, or in the other states, to the United, to the LP students in Alaska. And it was only 16 years old dog. Of course, we will know about more dogs also, I'm sorry for this. Sometimes animals are friends to human. How many dogs died on the journey? We'll check. We'll listen from Basil Al-Ghandi. Just to read the answer. Basil Al-Ghandi.
Hello, Basil. Teacher.
Hello, Basil. How many dogs do you think was dead or died on the journey? Look here.
Six.
While they were moving, while they transferring the medicine, six dogs were dead. Six dogs were really heroes. They carried the medicine from, I don't know which, considered from New York, from Washington to Alaska. They carried this, of course, and they, some of them were dead for the sake of moving, for the sake of helping the students. When did the medicine arrive at Nome? Nome is a city also in Alaska. When? I think here, it's early in early on February, in the morning of the 2nd February, So after some time, they could, and after travel, after traveling with the human and after the dogs, doing their best, the medicine could reach and could save the ill people. Okay, I'll ask another one. Abdullah Ismail, if you don't mind, please answer me. Abdullah, I love you, Abdullah. Why don't you participate, my dear? Okay. Mansoor Al-Raki, you are in grade four. I am going to start grade four now. Al-Muhandis Ali Sabdeed. Al-Muhandis Ali Sabdeed.
Yes, teacher, yes.
When did Balto live eventually? Where, sorry. It lived in a zoo. This also one of the names of the dogs, okay, which lived in the zoo, okay? And it was one of the dogs which helped to move, to transfer, to get the medicine to the ill boys. How old was Balto? How old was this dog, do you think, Ali? Huh?
3 years old.
3 years old. Take care of 3 years old. Ali, if I have much time, I will complete. But as you know, that our time is limited. So now we knew some vocab, we knew some questions, and inshallah tomorrow we'll start reading and have more questions and more vocabulary about the lesson. Of course, you can go to your book, page 117, and read the whole story. I think it will be good for you also if you're reading or enjoy reading the whole story, because time will allow you to read it slowly and to understand the details. So my friend, I have to leave now.